So these are the various music rolls. Here's the plate. So if we pick one here, now on the end here, you can see this is the mount point, and this goes in and out. This is on a spring, and that's what holds the music in place. And on the other end, there's a notched end. Take your music roll, push it onto the mount point, line the other end up with the notch. There we go, and it sits in place. And on the front of the music, there's a little eye here, and you have to hook the eye underneath onto